annual two-day Chumash Charity Golf Classic kicked off today at the Elysel River Course in Solvang. This year, the event is raising money to rebuild Camp Rancho Alegre, which was burned in the 2017 Whittier Fire. It also raises money to help fund the Santa Ynez Band of Chumash Indians Technology in Schools program. Since the event started, it has raised $1.4 million for local charities.